I don't care what nobody say. The late friend needs some grace. Why did it curl like that? I shouldn't have to explain myself to you. Are you paying my bills? Hi you guys, welcome back to another video. If you are new, hi, my name is Shani Stevens. I do beauty, fashion, and lifestyle content here on my channel. And I'm also a makeup artist, so if you're interested in any of that content, definitely come back and watch more videos and subscribe before you leave. So in today's video, I'm doing a get ready with me. I'm just chatting to y'all, getting ready. I'm about to go out and shoot some content for y'all. I just noticed that it was daylight savings, so it gets dark at 5 o'clock now. So it's okay. Hopefully the pictures still come out really, really good. I'm reshooting an outfit that I wore this weekend to an all black event for NCCU's homecoming. And then I'm also trying to reshoot my birthday outfit. So those are the two dresses that I'm going to wear. I do have the first outfit on, which you guys will see at the end of the video. So let's go ahead and get into this get ready with me. I'm rushing just a little bit, but I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and let's go ahead and get right into the get ready with me. All right, so technically I only have like 45 minutes to get ready because I'm supposed to be meeting Anastasia for a content day. I'm putting on some Good Molecules toner. I haven't done my skin prep yet because I just hopped out of the shower and started setting up to film because I just got back from out of town. I went to go see my best friend and celebrate homecoming with her and her group of friends. It was a good time. Oh, I didn't even show y'all the toner. They sent me this in PR. Y'all will see all of this in November's vlog, but my best friend told me that I'm embarrassed. She told me I was talking the whole ride, well, basically the whole ride back from the all black event. Oh, I just put some serum on my face. This is from Good Molecules as well. I actually need to put it all over. Still skin prepping. And I kind of need to hurry up because it's gonna get darker earlier now. So I need to hurry up. But yeah, she told me I was talking basically the whole ride home. I'm embarrassed. I don't know who that was this weekend, but that wasn't me. So if you came across me at the all black or NCCU's homecoming, that wasn't me. I don't know who she was, but that wasn't me. Like, y'all, I'm embarrassed. Hold on. I'm trying to do my brows now. And honestly, this video isn't really about the makeup. It's just me chatting, getting ready. Okay, so no, what am I doing? I'm supposed to be doing my brows. Okay, pause. I'm working out of my makeup bag. This is how it looks. All right, so for my brows, I'm using the NYX Microbrow Pencil in Brunette. This is what it looks like. I honestly need to pluck my eyebrows. Did I turn the stove off? All right, hold on. Let me do my brows and then I'm gonna come back. I don't even know why I tried to do this on camera, you know? All right, so my brows are done. Now I'm gonna go in with concealer. This is the LA Girl concealer in Chestnut. Still using the same concealer. Nothing has really changed too much, but my skin prep. Like I said, this video is not really about the makeup. I'm just filming content. I'm having a content day and I was like, you know, might as well sit here and film myself getting ready. Because why not? I need to just start coming on camera with my brows done. Like, I'm acting like I don't know what I'm doing for real when it comes to filming. Because I already know that I can't really talk into my brows, especially when I'm doing this. Like, right, girl, I gotta be quiet. I don't know about y'all, but I'd be having to chill. And I'm really doing the most still talking. I need to be quiet. Now I'm just blending this concealer out. I don't know why I'm over here talking to y'all like y'all don't know what y'all doing. Now, if you don't know what I'm doing, I have so many videos on my channel explaining this whole process. I'm just blending and patting it out to make sure everything is smooth. But let's just talk about how I feel like the late friend is really the early friend, you know? The late friend, even though the late friend is late, they start getting ready before everybody, you know what I'm saying? Because, yo, my best friend had like a little attitude because I did not get to her until like 10:04. So best friend was a little irritated because I'm always late. Like, and it's I really don't be meaning to be late. I just really feel like the late friend is the early friend because we start getting ready before everybody. Like, you know what I'm saying? I started getting ready today at 2:40, but I just got back in town. And I'm about to be late to this content day because it's 4:38 and I'm supposed to be meeting her at her house at 5. And I'm just on concealer. And it's not that I be trying to be late for things. It's really because I just be having a lot of stuff to do, which is why I'm just like, I don't care what nobody say, the late friend needs some grace. Okay? Okay? Now, talking about this weekend, I was late getting to my best friend because I had worked that morning, of course, you know, gotta work, gotta pay bills. She was like, you knew a month in advance that, you know, we had things going on. And I'm just like, are you paying my bills? No, sweetie, you're not. Okay, moving on. Like I said, I had to work that morning, didn't get off until like 2-3-ish. And then I had to go pick up my car because my mom had my car. And then from there, I had to go to the bank, get some money out. And then I had to go fill up with gas. And then from there, I had to go get my niece off of the bus. So when I tell y'all, I was running around. I did not get to the house to start getting ready until like 5 p.m. Mind you, I was trying to leave by 2. I don't know why I even said 2 because I had got off at 2. I don't know why I even said that, but yeah, that's what happened. So, started getting ready at 5. I definitely could have left a little earlier if my bags were already back. But my bags weren't already back. And if my best friend watches this, she's gonna be like, bro, why didn't you already pack your bags? I didn't tell her that though, but that's part of the reason why I was even more late. Because I had to pack my bag, and then the shoes that I ordered for my outfit, they didn't come in yet. I still haven't got them yet. I don't know where the tracking number is. So I had to change my whole outfit last minute because I didn't have the shoes I wanted to wear with my original outfit. I had to do my makeup, I had to take a shower, and then I just decided, you know what, I'm just gonna get ready here. And then me doing the most, I was like, maybe I can film a get ready with me. So I was looking for my equipment, like my light for my LED light, the little stand for my LED light, and I couldn't find that. So I was just like, forget it, I'm not gonna film a get ready with me because I was trying to film a get ready with me so it would already be done so that when I got back today, which is Sunday, you know, I went to edit it, but that didn't happen. I just started, you know, putting on my makeup. I was like, best friend, I'm just gonna meet you there, or meet you at Alex's house. Y'all, what I tell you, she was over me. She's always over me because she's like, bro, you do this every single time. Why are you always late? And I'm just like, you of all people should know why I'm late, okay? I shouldn't have to explain myself to you. And you're coming at me with a little bit too much spice right now, okay? So I'm gonna need you to calm it down. Not too much. Not too fucking much, okay? Oh, I'm using this Morphe Artistry palette from Morphe. It's the Fierce by Nature 3503 eyeshadow palette. And I just used this color right here. And then I've also been throwing in this deep maroon purple shade in my crease as well. and I just keep, you know, going back and forth, and the sun is really like doing its thing right now. I really like the vibe, but you guys can't really see my makeup, so I'm sorry. And I really am trying to make sure this is not too dark, but the sun is really like blurring everything out right now. But yeah, long story short, I made it. I was not late to the event at all. I actually got there at a perfect time, and I arrived before, not everybody, but I arrived at a good time. We ended up getting to the event very early, you know? Esmer just wanted to get ready and do like cute girly stuff. And I was just like, girl, I'm sorry that my schedule did not permit. All right, now for eyeliner. I'm using the LA Girl Ultimate Intense eyeliner. This right here in black. And I usually like to do this standing very close to a mirror, but let's just try this. Okay. Please don't ask me about the lashes. I don't know anymore. I don't know. Honestly, I'll probably look under my previous Get Ready With Me's and see what lashes I put on, because I've been reusing the same two lashes. So I'm pretty sure I probably listed this combo, but I do want to let y'all know that these lashes are thick, okay? So if you're not into the thick lashes, you're not gonna like the way I stack my lashes, because me personally, I feel like I always have to put on eyeliner when I'm wearing this type of lash, because they're thick, you know what I'm saying? And the band is thick. It's not uncomfortable for me, but you know, for people that don't wear lashes like that, y'all are gonna be like, these look like fans. You know, if you want some natural lashes, these are the way to go. I'll link them on my Amazon store. I wore them yesterday. Moving on to face, okay? Because I'm gonna hurry up. For primer, I've been using this Good Molecules silicone free primer, and the way it's been making my skin feel and look with makeup, insane. Like, I don't know what they put in this, but I'm gonna need another bottle or a bigger bottle, because it's just so moisturizing. All right, so primer is on. Now we move on to the face. I'm going to be wearing my tried and true Makeup Forever foundation in Y545. And some of y'all don't be listening, because I literally tell y'all all the colors that I'm wearing, and y'all still be asking me, what color are you wearing? And I'm just like, you didn't even watch the video, did you? You couldn't have watched the video. Because I just be like, I literally said it at 2 minutes and 31 seconds. You didn't even watch the video. You were clicking through. And you definitely didn't look at the description box, because I'm always trying to link everything in my description box, you know? All right, so the foundation is on. And I really hope everything is blended. Every time I film over here, I can't really see for real. Now for concealer, I need to text Anastasia back. Hopefully she don't watch this. If she watches this, she's gonna be like, girl, I promise I'd be trying to do my best, but you know, I do what I can. So usually I always tell y'all to use a clean beauty blender, but I'm breaking all of the rules. Well, they're not really rules, but I just recommend, you know, using a clean one, because it just looks better. But I don't have time for that. So, dry, product filled, dirty beauty blender will do for now. So I just correct my under eyes with the Makeup Forever concealer in 53. Okay. I said that multiple times because I don't know what else to do. I say it in the video what I'm using. I put it in my description box and some of y'all just refuse. I don't know. But yeah, that's what I used to color correct. And now I'm going in with Chestnut from LA Girl. I'm using the excess concealer that was on the back of my hand and I'm just taking it up under my eyes to, highlight my under eyes. Now I'm taking the Kit Cosmetic powder and I just use that to set my under eyes. Now I'm just gonna take it on the rest of my face and set that. Actually, no. I need to bronze real quick. To bronze, I'm using Toffee Tease from Fenty. And the brush that I'm using is from Morphe. It's the M437 brush. Ooh, do y'all want a video on just like my everyday brushes? Well, y'all want that? Because I can definitely do that. And that will give me like a short video to post in between, you know, the vlogs and the other content. Y'all let me know. I think I put too much bronzer on my nose. It's okay. Now I'm gonna take this big powdery brush. Ooh, I don't like this brush. This feels hard. Never mind. My old trusty, the MB1 brush. I'm not sure if they still sell this, but I really, really love this brush. It's so fluffy and it applies my powder like a dream. Face is set. Now I'm going in with blush. Rosie Does It from MAC. And I'm just gonna take this with my Real Technique brush on the cheek. After I do that, I take this M500 brush and I use Penny For You Thoughts. So I just take this powder and swirl it like that. I don't know if y'all can see that. There we go. And I just place it right on top. I wonder if I have my window open and I feel like somebody's watching me. Okay. I just took this brush and used whatever eyeshadow is on it and placed it right here. And that's all I did. Just wiggled it in there. And then I just took whatever mascara that I have on hand. This is Better Than Sex from Too Faced. Their packaging is like so pretty. And I just wiggle it right here just to add a little bit of mascara. I don't like too much mascara down there. I just don't like my lashes looking powdery. So I like to bring them back out just a smidge, not too much. And then after I finished that, I go in with it is actually eyeliner that I use as a lip liner. So this is the LA Girl liner in brown. And I really like it. So yeah, I take that, put it on my lip. Oh, but before I do that, I need to put on some chapstick. It's a little chapped. I'm putting on Aquaphor. I never know how to pronounce it. Aquaphor. That. So the lippy that I'm wearing is from Revlon. Yes, I just threw my purse. In the color 700. I don't even know if y'all can see that. Okay, 700. And it's called HD Sand. It's like a coral shade and I just go like this. And pat it into my top lip. And I didn't line my bottom lip. I don't line up fully. I just, I don't know. The light spots, I just fill it in. So it looks like that. I didn't really do much, but that's the lippy. Let's take down the hair. I have the Wings by, I'm just throwing everything. So I have in the Wings by Her Given Hair clip-ins in 14 inches. I did do a full video on the install process. So if you're interested, I will link that video for y'all. And I'm just brushing the edges down. Right, edges are laid for right now. Taking out my sponge rollers. Listen, the sponge rollers are gonna get me together every single time. Ouch, 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 ouch. This is the only thing that I don't like about the sponge rollers, when my hair gets caught in them. Okay, whatever, moving on. Why did it curl like that? All right, whatever. I need to throw my clothes on and get out of the door. So let me do that and I'll be right back. I don't know why I always do that. Okay, so now I'm just putting some body glow on and then I'll be on my way. Oh, I need to show y'all my outfit. And rub that in. The hair, oh, it calmed down. Perfect. Honestly, I feel like I'm going to put the hair up or clip it up. I don't know. I'm just about to put this clip right here. It probably looks janky in the back. But I don't know. I'm not feeling it down. Not right now. I don't know. Okay, let's get into the outfit. So I don't have time to really show y'all for real, but this is the outfit that I'm wearing. My battery is going dead. This is real chaotic. Shoes are zebra print. Hair is up. The skirt is from Target. This is from Zara. Purse is from Macy's. Shoes are from Shoe Department. So yeah, y'all get it? Can you see me? Yeah. Okay, bye. All right, you guys, so that is it for this Get Ready With Me. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and also subscribe. That sounded weird. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next video. If you guys have any topics that you guys want me to talk about, if you guys like these videos, if you don't, let me know. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye. Honestly, I don't know why I still have a tan. Like, where? Okay, I gotta go. Bye, y'all.